enable the Turnitin integration on your submission folders to monitor, grade, annotate, and compare submissions to an online database of original content. This tutorial shows how to create a submission folder, enable the Turnitin integration, and configure the Originality Check and GradeMark functionalities. To begin, from the Assignments tool, click New Submission Folder. In the Folder Properties, give the folder a name. Click Enable for this folder to enable Originality Check. Associate the submission folder with a grade item if you want submissions tied to an item in your gradebook. Enter a value in the Out of field for the assignment score. If you associate the submission folder with a grade item, maintain consistency for your learners by matching the value of the Out of field to the grade item's max points value. Further customize the submission folder by adding instructions for your learners. Next, we will set up Originality Check. Click Allow Submitters to see Originality Reports so both you and learners can see the similarity scores for the assignment. You can determine whether the system checks all submissions or those you identify for originality. Click Edit Other Options in a new window to open a new window that allows you to set up more options and configure the GradeMark functionality, settings for late submissions, comparison sources, and more. When you are ready, click Submit. When you are satisfied with your submission folder, click Save and Close. Enable the Turnitin integration on your submission folders to monitor, grade, annotate, and compare submissions to an online database of original content.